collected some footage. That fight is unparalleled.
Unbelievable.
It's just amazing.
Yeah, and they duked it out for quite a while. He got, like, really close-up footage for the folks who don't know what we're talking about. These two bears just fighting over territory.
It's worth watching that movie alone. It's worth watching Grizzly Man alone to watch those boars go at each other. They devastate that area.
Yeah, and that's not, like, a common thing to see, like, in that... That close, that good of footage for that long. It's a long-ass fight.
No one just spends a little dinky bit of time out in the woods and then sees tons of weird stuff.
Right.
It's like, you got to put in the hours. That means like, oh, that dude spent tons of time out there. And some of the things that that guy that was in the footage, and I'm only going by whatever I saw in that 2-hour Herzog movie.
Yeah, that's what people have to understand. The Timothy Treadwell's footage was all turned into this Werner Herzog documentary, but... This is just a piece of what this guy got when he was living up there. Look at that. They're going to war
they're
with each
so
other.
They're so powerful. They have,
they've got good Greco, good
really
underhooks,
good, Greco, huh?
Good control of the neck.
Oh, and you can imagine one of those things getting a hold of you.
Look at that power, man.
Oh, yeah. They're going to town, and they're using real jiu-jitsu. Look at this.
I know.
He's passing the guard. Look, it's filled on the hips. That guy's got a good open guard.
And it's not, I don't know, it's not unreasonable to say that those are 800-pound-plus animals.
I mean, it's hard to put it in perspective, but that's good jiu-jitsu. I'll tell you that. He's in side control right now. He just passed the guard. He's in full side control right now. And he's got the neck. And he could deliver knees to the head if that was allowed in bear fighting. But it doesn't. See, look at that. See that move? That move? That bear reclaimed guard, goddammit. That is natural.
Dude,
that bear reclaimed guard. He reclaimed guard.
Oh, you can't let him get
look at that. Back to guard again. This bear is fucking crafty. The bear on the bottom is doing a real good job defending himself. This for real, even though the other bear is bigger. This what's going on there, the way the bear fights, is how they teach you to fight in jiu-jitsu, for real. Foot
up
on the hips, controlling his body, not letting him get all of his weight on top of you, shifting your hips so your feet touch onto his hips.
You see the chunks of hair flying?
Yeah.
And there's an interesting bit of like bipedalism in this too, man. Like
I'm
they're pretty adept at being on their back. You know, they're
running.
Pretty adept at being on their back.
Feet. The little guy ain't running. Look at him.
Well, when you see them standing up like that on their hind legs, that's when you realize how fucking enormous they are.
Yeah.
Look at the big chunk of hair missing from his back leg.
Do an arm drag.
Look at the size of the fucking light one. Look how big the light one is.
Yeah, looks but like check him out. He's being backed down.
The younger one's got better jiu-jitsu. I told you. Fights off his back.
He might be old. He might be old and crippled, man.
He wore out the big dude.
Wow.